Rheumatoid arthritis is a common condition which involves the joints. All the joints in our body are involved. Sometimes disfiguration will be there. Joints are all kept like this. Most of the people, they will not be able to extend the fingers. The excruciating pain will be there in all the joints. In all the joints in our body. But only thing is, this cannot be treated with ordinary medicine or painkiller. What they do, usually they give the painkiller initially. If the pain doesn't come down, there is no relief with the painkiller. Usually they go for steroids. Steroid will be having all side effects. It is not going to solve the problem. Because there is no solution at all, they give steroids. But here, in case of rheumatoid arthritis, we go to the immune system. Immunity is less. The defense mechanism is totally lost. Because of that only, the person is having lot of problem. So what we do, we go to the chakras, all the seven chakras, especially the system, the spleen is the one which is involved. We go to the seven major chakras, starting from Mooladhara chakra. Start from Mooladhara chakra, go to the Swadhisthana chakra, front and back, back and front Manipura chakra, back and front Anahata chakra, Vishuddhi chakra front and back, Agni chakra front and back. So we treat all the seven major chakras so that there will be harmony among the seven chakras. And once the harmony is restored among the seven chakras, automatically the endocrine glands, which actually act like a defense mechanism, they start recovering. Then when you go to the Manipura chakra, the spleen, which is major defense mechanism for our body, that is taken care of. You have to treat the liver and also spleen in case of rheumatoid arthritis. Liver is totally damaged because of the extensive use of steroids and other medicines. Not only that, defense mechanism, major defense mechanism is there in the spleen, that also has to be treated. Rheumatoid arthritis responds gradually with Reiki and also acupuncture. In case of acupuncture, Sujoka acupuncture, what we do? We treat kidney meridian, liver meridian and also spinal cord meridian. In addition to this, we also treat the joints by going to the joints which are represented in the hand. That is, this is the cervical region, this is the, if there is disfiguration here of the fingers, we could select a midpoint of the wrist, then we apply one needle here and that actually takes care of the entire, all the five fingers. If you treat all the seven major chakras and also combine it with acupuncture by going to the liver, spleen, kidney meridian, automatically there will be gradual improvement. Immediately there won't be any response, it takes long time because people suffering from rheumatoid arthritis, they exhaust all the sources, finally they come to us. By the time they come to us, there will be lot of disfiguration. Automatically, it takes long time. So, maybe once in a week, may have to treat the cases for 3 months, 4 months, etc. But they need not come daily. They come once in a week for 3 months. Sometimes miracles can happen naturally within 10 days, within 1 month. The recovery will be there. But only thing is, we have to treat all the seven major chakras and also the meridians which are connected to the bones, muscles and also the spinal cord. Immunity is being restored by going to the spleen meridian. So, spleen meridian, kidney meridian, liver meridian and also spinal cord meridian, if you treat by Sujoka acupuncture, recovery will be there. It may be fast, it may be very slow, depends on the patient's cooperation. Meridian, sir, this is in the middle finger. Kidney meridian is running in this direction. So you have to choose a particular point to stimulate the kidney meridian. bones, kidney meridian. Then this is the liver meridian, this is spleen meridian. Kidney, liver and spleen meridian, these are to be treated. In case of spinal cord, this is the spinal cord meridian which is running like this. You have to stimulate the dryness point, coldness point has to be sedated. This is the coldness point in the spinal cord. This is not functioning properly, this so you have to sedate the coldness point in the spinal cord meridian. This is about the Sujoka acupuncture. Regarding Reiki, treat Muladhara Chakra, treat back Swadhisthana, channelize the energy through back Manipura Chakra, back Anahata Chakra, Vishuddha Chakra. This takes care of the entire body, bone, muscles, skin, etc. Then go to the back Agni Chakra, come to the front Agni Chakra. Automatically the entire body is taken care of, all the joints respond to the treatment through Reiki.